Asking where did I go wrong? Took you long enough.
What's up, danger?
What's up, danger?
I see this spark in you. It's amazing. Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great.
Our family doesn't run from things.
You're the best of all of us, Miles. You're on your way.
When do I know I'm Spider-Man?
You won't. That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
Made them myself. They fit perfectly.
Okay, let's do this one last time, yeah? For real this time. This is it. My name is Miles Morales. I was bitten by a radioactive spider, and for like 2 days, I've been the one and only Spider-Man. I think you know the rest. I finished my essay. I saved a bunch of people. Got hit by a drone. I did this with my dad. Met my roommate, finally. Wrapped a sticker where my dad's never gonna find it. And when I feel alone, like no one understands what I'm going through, I remember my friends who get it. I never thought I'd be able to do any of this stuff, but I can. Anyone can wear the mask. You could wear the mask. If you didn't know that before, I hope you do now. So I'm Spider-Man. And I'm not the only one. Not by a long shot.
So many of you commented me that the new Spider-Man Tom Holland was not bitten by a radioactive spider. If you don't believe me, you can just Google it.